Hello there, my name is Adam. I have been in the school for 7 years. I really like this school because it tries its best to make you one of the most educated students ever. In this school, it tries to make you innovate, improvise, and create. I really like this school because it tries its best to make you get inspired. I applied for a ventilator. I really think I'm qualified for this position because I like taking responsibility of my classmates and working together to make the whole school have fun. As a reminder, my name is Adam and please vote.
Hello everyone, my name is Aisha Saad. I'm going to be the sports champion for Honor House. Personally, sports is my forte. I have won many medals from school. I am looking forward to help train all my fellow students to achieve heights in sports. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Mohammed Annan and I am in year 5. I have a very good amount of knowledge. I have participated in many school events and I have been successful in most of them, like spelling bees and Quran competitions. My academic level for science and math is very high. So I have a lot of knowledge and I have been in the school for 6 years. So I have a wide knowledge about the school and I have very good communication skills. So I think I'm qualified for voice of pupil for student council. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Natania. I'm in year 5A. I'm in Dera Private School. I was born on 21st of March. I'm an Indian and also a Christian. My strengths are being kind and being helpful, and with my strengths I can handle a situation in a well-mannered way. This is why I want to be the leader of well-being. My achievements are I have received a certificate of appreciation for being honest. My drawings have made it in the year of Zayed. In my school, I have also made it to the finalist for the mental math competition. I want to be the leader of well-being for people to understand my identity and values, and for my friends to identify their values and identities. Thank you. So,
I want to be a technology leader so I can foster skills like leadership, communication, and teamwork. Also, I can learn and share skills with students and help share students' ideas, interests, and concerns with teachers and school principals. Encouraging students to be the best takes on the responsibility of spreading knowledge in the school. I will make the school a collaborative atmosphere.
Hello everyone, my name is Tanina Sharifuddin and I am from year 6A. I'm extremely happy to say that this year I'm running for the position of Literacy Reading Champion. As a reading champion, I will be a reading role model and advocate the importance of reading. Of reading to my fellow friends of my school. I am passionate about reading, well-informed, and of the research and benefits of reading. I am highly motivated implementer of activities that spread awareness and give early literacy a boost. Please vote for me and be assured that I will do my very best as a literacy reading champion to my school. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Michaela from 5B. I'm the subject leader. I'm looking forward to help all the children with their subjects and make sure they learn and get everything correct and help them achieve their goals and hope they have a good life and stuff.
Hi, my name is Devon. I'm in year 6A and I go to Dare Private School. I want to join for Innovation Leader because I know that I can solve problems when the school needs it to be solved. I know that I can brainstorm new ideas when the school needs a new idea to come. I know that I can do both of those things. I know that if the school wants people to come up with ideas, I will be the first person that they could want to talk to. I know that I could do that. So yeah, so I'm also good because before I used to make games and stuff like that, and I'd always come up with ideas, like, you know, for new things in the game and new all that stuff, like new stuff to add. So I definitely think that I can join for Innovation Leader. So I think that I can join, and also I love Dare Private School so much, so I would be so happy if I could join for Innovation Leader, because I know that I could do all those things, make new ideas for the school, and also you know, come up with new ideas and just make the school a better place, because so I hope I can do that. And it's also very nice when new things come in the school and new stuff happens, and that's why an innovations leader is here. If I bring a new idea and the school likes it, then that idea will happen and the school will like it. So, and then that might be a new thing. So yeah. So I hope that I can join, and I'm going for innovation leader. My name is Devon, I'm in year 6A, and this is my video to be Innovation Leader.
Hi, I'm Yaman Nasser from year 6A, and I'll be telling you reasons why you should vote for me as sports champion council. As a sports leader, I will display and maintain high standards of language, manner, punctuality, preparation, and presentation. Ensure that players in my care know to respect the rules of the game, insist on fair play, and ensure players are aware that cheating or bullying behavior will not be tolerated. Encourage the development of respect for opponents, officials, selectors, and other leaders, and avoid criticism of fellow sports leaders. Set realistic goals and appropriate challenges for participants and undertake, but do not push on players. Create a safe and enjoyable environment. Plan and deliver a fun, engaging session around four areas of skills, including agility and speed and ball skills, endurance, coordination, and balance stage 1, children to learn and participate. Keep a record of attendance and training and competitions.
Subject leader, I want everybody to love all of the subjects and to learn it with exploring, experimenting, and researching, so it can be fun and it could be fun to learn. And I want everybody not to be scared to give a wrong answer, because we all learn from our mistakes.
Hi, my name is Aisha, and as a well-being leader, I'll help you to connect by building and maintaining positive relationships with your classmates and teachers, which is an important part of well-being. Spending time speaking to positive and supportive person will help you to be more confident and able to face difficult times. In addition to this, I will continue the goal of DEPS in helping other schools in poor countries, and I will work with you hand by hand to give others what they need. Moreover, I will work with the teacher to set challenges and games which can improve your confidence and add fun to your day, or let you discover a new skill in yourself. Although, I'll work hard to get 5 minutes in the morning and on daily basis in order to have a regular exercise to lift your mood and increase your energy levels before the start of the class. In the end, I will do and distribute a well-being calendar that will help you choose activities that will make you feel happy and healthy. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Cassandra, and I'm from Class 6A. As we all know, events are one thing that both teachers and students look forward to. Today, I'll be telling you the reasons why I should be the events leader. Number one, responsibility. I'll make sure to attend all scheduled meetings and make positive suggestions in order to create a successful event. Number two, collaboration. Teamwork is always a way to go. I'll make sure to collaborate with both my teachers and students in order to achieve a successful event. I hope these two qualities of mine convinces you to elect me to become your event leader. Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum everyone. My name is Gabe and I'm in the United Arab Emirates and I live in Dubai. And I'm going to tell you about the seven continents of Dubai. Abu Dhabi, Dubai, Sharjah, Ajman, Al Quwain, Ras Al Khaimah, and Fujairah. And I'm going to tell you about the biggest tall building in the world. It's Burj Khalifa. And today year was amazing for Dubai because Expo 2020 was open for all around the world. Goodbye.
Hi, my name is Dua and I would like to take the chance to encourage everybody to do their best this year and the years after to guarantee a good, bright future and take this adventure as a nice journey to learn and meet new people.